You gotta try to bounce on the front of the bird, otherwise you can't make the jump. That's the problem.
Cole, don't mess with that. I got it. I think I just cheated, but I got it.
How did he do it?
I don't know. He was like mid-air bouncing, which was weird.
So what does he say?
All right, it says, "Whoa, those tigers are crazy. Make good use of, make good use for a prank in the future." I don't know why I can't read that. That's setting a good example.
Don't try to catch you. Oh my God, Rick. The widow.
That Rick from Rick and Morty?
Yeah, the guy is that. He's a zombie.
You'll never stop Professor P. Never, I say. Ready to go.
Ah, I know this.
Shovelware. No.
Why is it shovelware?
Because that's the name of the company. That's the question it's asking.
Oh, it's Pixel. Oh!
Red again. There you go. Alright.
How many days did
we spend on this obby?
It's the 10.
Okay. I don't know how you would know that, but alright.
I knew it.
Because we did this last time.
Because it was because you didn't see the video and I know it. Because I watched the video like 100 times.
Come on, go.
So when I played it.
Alright, more burger bouncing, but this one, if I remember, was pretty easy.
Yeah, super easy. Stop!
Ah, there's worms. There's snakes. Alright, what are you doing? You better watch where you're going.
Oh my gosh! This is shortcut! What? Why did I spawn all over here?
That's the spawn point.
I think I forgot this.
No, there's no checkpoint up here.
Oh. No!
Come on, Coco, jump. There you go.
Come on.
Run! Oh! We haven't got a
chance. I'm still psychic.
Go, you got it. Run right through there.
Oh no. The talking toilet.
Oh. Ah! On the top floor of the building, there's someone who can help us. Let's move.
Don't get us.
Yep,
poopy collectors. Oh. The poopy collector got me.
Poopy collector. It's a toilet.
Yeah, that's what. This is my favorite song, you know.
Those are the Weird Al songs.
Oh.
This is Rye or the Kaiser.
What?
Instead of Eye of the Tiger.
It's like,
uh-oh.
I just went, come get me. Come get me. I'm up here. You can't get me when I'm up here. So, it's kind of boring when you do one video, but two videos are sick. Oh!
Oh. Ran right into him. You gotta be careful. Come on, Coco. Don't build the long way around. That's the only way to do it. Where are you going? There you go.
Don't get.
Take your time.
Wait, oh. I got sun.
Going too fast.
Get it, sun. I got suns.
No. I don't get it. I don't know what to talk about. No! Go. Jump. Come on, Mr. Double Jump.
That's what a toy poster looks like.
Right.
That's what toy doesn't poster
look
like.
We're all familiar with toys. It's Coco.
What? I'm saying, that's what a toy doesn't splash out water.
It is when it's alive.
No. No! like staring down. No! Go!
Alright. There you go. Go.
Go.
Jump. Double jump.
Ew.
Just fell in the toilet water. Oh, double jump. Oh. Alright, yeah. You got it. Okay, be careful. Now get there. There you go. Get the
screen. I see.
Alright. Now it's more platforming, so be careful.
This is the part you score on each.
Well, we'll take turns. This is a little bit hard. It's a little platformer.
I can beat this because I only did it one time.
Ooh, careful. I'm gonna fall on the giant toilet.
If you fall in,
all right, what are you doing?
You die. You die if you go inside them.
Ready? You gotta jump right in between them. Yeah, you say that.
What?
You die.
I just punched. I only died once. Said I am the tiger.
Oh, you were right in the toilet.
Yeah, I fell out.
He's saying the Rye or the Kaiser is what he's saying.
That's what he's saying. I am the tiger.
It would be if it was the real song, but Weird Al makes silly songs. You have to sit closer to the microphone, son.
What?
Sit closer to the microphone.
What?
So they can hear your voice.
Oh! Okay, so never do not get hit by those. You die like a boss.
You die like a boss?
Oh my god! I tried to climb it.
You can. You can actually make that jump. But
this is the real one.
No, it's all the same. Alright.
Don't look at me like,
come on, man.
Like a boss.
You can
like,
do this.
Like a staring zombie.
A staring zombie?
Yeah, they stare at you.
That's cool.
So you can see them. That'd be so awesome if I actually climbed them.
I'm telling you, you can. I did it one time when we were playing this level. You want me to try? I'll show you. Because you're, Oh! Okay. I still have trouble with them. But you can jump high enough. Like I said, I did it once before. If he reaches up, he actually climbs up. There you go, see? Oh. I have a lot of trouble with the camera.
I know.
You're really good.
Then when you get to that, can I switch? When you get to the red.
To the what part?
That one. That.
Where the guys are?
No, where the red is.
This one?
Yeah.
You gotta be specific, man. There's like all these are red. Alright, remember you gotta jump right in between them and then jump over. Okay. There you go. Now go. Perfect. Alright, now take it slow. Oh, get that C. Yes!
So.
Alright, you did it. Alright, let's read the things. Alright, it says, don't worry, I snapped my fingers and Krupp changed back into Captain Underpants. I'll let you have the honor, sidekick. You've been through more today than me. Meet the leader of the resistance, Weird Al Yankovic. Only the power of music can destroy the beast. That's how Weird Al says. So this is the final screen of the game. So that's it.
Yeah, that's the end of the game.
We beat it. So like I said, the Roblox games are a lot of fun. But like I said, there is an edge there, which is you have to be careful with what they spend their money on. There are some games that are straight up money grabs. And some of them have the names of some of their favorite YouTube stars involved with them.
Oh, see that?
What does that say? Look up there. Save Lightning McQueen in all new shovelware adventure. That's pretty cool.
Okay, he won't use us.
If you want to play another cool game, go through this door. Oh, so there's more games. There's links to other games. It says, you impotent fools foiled my plans. And if you want to play over again from the start, you can head through this door.
So which one do you want me to do?
Well, let's just go back to the start, and then we'll wrap it up.
Okay, so see you next time on Podcast!
Alright, let's try this one more time. You can do that again? Okay. Look at the camera. The computer is not the camera. That's the camera.
Okay.
All right, ready? All right, ready, Coco? Go for it.
See you next time on Podcast!
Or Pop Geek Podcast.
I just said Podcast.
All right, we'll see you next time, guys.